Goal. Ryan tying it up in one. A couple minutes into this second period.